Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to troubleshoot your Google Chrome update error 8004154 on your Windows. So for this guys, simply you go to your start, now type here services. And now here you find the Google update. You type on keyboard, you see here Google Chrome, sorry, you see here Google Update Service G Update, and the second one Google Update Service G Update M. You double click on, go to the general change the setup type, you click here and select the automatic. After click on the start, click on apply and ok. Next, double click on Google Update Service G Update M. Same, go to general, select the automatic, click on start, click on apply and ok. After this you restart your PC, so hopefully it will fix the error. Thanks for watching, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.